I haven't been affiliated with the IRA for 30 years. When I was, I fought hard against the violence. I went to prison for what I did and paid my debt. Now I serve the politics of both sides, trying to heal the wounds and bridge the divide. Again, my sincere condolences, but there's nothing I can do.
What if your wife and daughter were killed by bomb?
I do everything in my power to get justice.
So, I've chosen you, Mr. Hennessy. You will tell me who killed my child.
Again, I don't know.
You will change your mind.
Thank you for seeing me, First Minister Hennessy.